Look at that pitch, and it's almost a hybrid in between a big-time old-school curveball and a nasty slider that goes off the fastball. That's kind of right in the middle right there, kind of working off the clock, that 3-8, if you can picture that in your head. Tough pitch.